messaging service. You have 5 new voice messages and 4 saved voice messages. Main menu. To get your messages, press 1. To send a message, press 2. First, new voice message from telephone number 541-288-9467 received on Tuesday at 12:45 p.m. This imperative message is for Doug Powell. I'm contacting you from the processing department. I received an order for you pertaining to 2 pending matters. Unfortunately, because I am unable to reach you by phone, I may be actively pursuing you at your place of employment and your residence. Doug Powell. You have the right to contact the client to resolve your case file voluntarily, but do understand when you are located, you forfeit that right. Your case number is 9588331. And you can reach their office at 919-892-6248. Doug Powell. You have been notified.
To listen to the message body again, press 1. To repeat, press 4. To hear the message details again, press 5. To send a call,
first, new voice message from telephone number 541-288-9467 received on Tuesday at 12:45 p.m.
To listen to the message body again, press 1. Repeat, press 4.
To first new voice message from telephone number 541-288-9467 received on Tuesday at 12:45 p.m.
To listen to the message body again, press 1. To repeat, press 4. To hear the message details again, press 1.
First new voice message from telephone number 541-288-9467 received on Tuesday at 12:45 p.m.
This is imperative message for Doug Powell. I'm contacting you from the processing department. I received an order for you pertaining to 2 pending matters. Unfortunately, because I am unable to reach you by phone, I may be actively pursuing you at your place of employment and your residence.
Doug Powell.
You have the right to contact the client to resolve your case file voluntarily, but you understand when you are located, you forfeit that right. Your case number is 9588331. And you can reach their office at 919-892-6248. Doug Powell. You have been notified.
To listen to the message body again, press 1. To repeat, press 4. To hear the message details again,